learn the one punch, the two, so the jab, the right cross, and now we're going to learn the left hook, okay? So what I like to do is have the individual bring their arm down. Once again, they're always going to lead with the big knuckle. I'm going to put a target right here. What I want him to do is slowly rotate through and land that punch right here, all right? Bring it back, rechamber it, and slowly rotate through. Very slow, 35%. We're not going for power here. We're just trying to work on technique and work on this form. Coaching cue. Hand it right here and hold it. We want to make sure that the wrist is flush. We don't want to, I'm just going to move your wrist around a little bit. We don't want his wrist to buckle, so we want to make sure it's in neutral. You know, the wrist is neutral, so it's flush, all right? So that's one thing you want to, you know, look at while he's throwing these punches, because once he puts the glove on, you can't notice that. It's going to cover all that up. Good? Now, to get a little bit more power, that front foot, what we're going to do, same thing with the right, you're going to use that pivoting movement, okay? Go in the same direction as the punch, so you get a little bit more power. Keep it at 35%. Good. Pivot through. So, good.